All right, we're back. Game 5 in Ottawa. This has been a very, very close, very physical series. A lot of defense, a lot of hard-hitting stuff. This is playoff hockey, man. That second round against the Sens has been very entertaining, and we are tied 2-2 in the second round. The year is 2032, so we're 12 years ahead of real life. God bless, because that just 2020 is crazy, but we got to take care of business. You feel me? We got to take care of business. And this is not an elimination game, so we actually don't get to play game 5 because it is on the road. However, I will slow sim it because there could be some fireworks in this one. You feel me? We're going to see what happens. Oh my God, Ottawa comes right out and gets a goal. Then they get a power play. Jesus, can we not have that happen, please? This has been what... And again, we have a 2-goal deficit. At least we got one back, but that's been why it's been so difficult to beat the Senators. We always allow the first goal, and we always are trailing after one period as we are here. When you have such a defensive team, a team that is so willing to sit back after they score 2 goals, you can't afford to give them the first goal of the game. You have to come out hard and you have to get that first goal, or else you're going to be stuck playing a very, very defensive system for the entirety of your comeback hopes, and it's going to be very difficult. So after the second period, it's a 2-2 game, and this is game 5, and it's on the road. I'm not allowed to play it. I want to get in there. I am antsy. I want to get it. Let's go. Let's freaking go. Jared McCann gets goal number 3. Your boy gets goal number 4. And we have a 4-2 lead. We have a power play. It goes for nothing, but there are 7 minutes left, and we have a 2-goal lead. Unless we get 3 goals in like 20 seconds again, I think we got this in the biz. Yes, we do. Game 5 is ours. Who were the 3 stars? Jared McCann with 2 points and a hit. All right. I got 2 points and 3 hits, but like, it's Jared McCann. You feel me? Like, he had a better performance than me because it, on account of he doesn't get as many minutes. On account of he's Jared McCann. But here we go with game 6 at home. Of course, game 7 is on the road. That's an elimination game. If it goes to 7, I'm going to play it. You feel me? I'm going to play the shit out of it. It might actually be its own video. I don't know. But here we go with game 6. We're going to play 2 periods. We're going to simulate 1. I swear to God, if we're down by 2 again, it's going to be annoying. Okay. Even game. Oh, here we go with game 6, and I'll tell you guys right now, if game 7 is a thing, I'm going to make it a whole video by itself, and I'm going to play the entire thing, because this has been a very, very fun series, and also, I want to see why the fuck we allow the first goal every single time. Let's go. Let's go. Nice pass. I got somebody with me, so I'm going to open up space for him. He drag shoots it. That rebound, is it going to count? It is. That's going to count. I thought I was going to get nailed for goalie interference, because I kind of bumped him. But apparently they toned that down, and Tomini Emmy is going to open the scoring in the gameplay portion, at least. Did I hit him? I kind of bumped their defenseman into him. I didn't physically hit him, but that might be a little bit of... I don't know. I don't know how you would call that, but I'll take it. I'll take it. Let me know in the comment section, goal or not. I bumped their defenseman, then their defenseman happened to bump into their goalie. I honestly don't know. Obviously, in real life, it would look a little bit different. It would look more convincing. Like, we could make a judgment call, but you go ahead and tell me if you call that a goal or not. That's going to be a pick. Let's go. Let's go, Nordstrom. I appreciate you, bro. Make me that pass, boy. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Game 6. 2 quick goals right off the bat. Forsberg out here. We are doing it. I'm just really freaking thrilled that Nordstrom made me that pass. I was not going to stop. I was not going to stop because I couldn't afford to lose any momentum. So if Nordstrom didn't make that pass, we were going to go offside. You feel me? It was going to break the entire play. So I'm very happy that he made that pass. But here we go. Now we have the lead against the Sens. We have a multi-goal lead against the Sens. We haven't had that in a while. Well, for a long stretch of time in the games, we haven't had that. So it's going to be interesting to see how Ottawa plays here, because they're going to need... They can't play defense. They can't sit back with a 2-goal deficit. You feel me? They're going to have to come out here and try to get goals, and they do just that because our defense is fucking terrible. So just like that, the goal I just scored goes from an insurance marker to the only thing separating both teams. We're going to dump the puck in. Nordstrom is out here. He is playing physical. Oh, at the point. Slap shot. I can't believe that. I can't believe he stopped it. I wanted to label that for the top left corner, but I was stopped by the goalie. Off the end boards. There you go. At the point. I'm out here screening the hell out of this goalie. It's going to be stopped. Please, sir. Okay, we can't get the puck back, but it's all good. Actually, it's not, because now we have a long change. It's okay, because the Sens defense is changing as well, so it's not really hurting us. I'd actually love to see how it looks like when you're on Be a Pro and you're playing on the Sens, because that must be interesting. I don't know if they still run a 1-3-1 when you're up. I don't know if they do it. Oh my god! How did that not go in? We have a sim goal. Let's go. The Boston Bruins. Another one. 4-2. Let's hold on to a two-goal lead for more than 1 minute now. Please. Can we just do that for once? For once in this series against the Sens. I'm just going to go around the boards. There you go for Nordstrom. Nordstrom passes it back at a point, but it's picked off. Here come the Sens on the counter. I'm going to take care of this drop pass option. There you go. We're going to give our goalie the chance to make that save, and he does. Here we go. A few passes further, and we're in the offensive zone. I wanted to drag shoot it, but I didn't really have as much time as I wanted to. I'm going to shoot that. It's going to be blocked by the Sens. Goodness gracious. Okay, maybe I need to do a little bit more dynamic stuff, because clearly the basic stuff is not getting through that kind of defense. Give me this. We walk out of the second. Oh, really? You're going to actually get me out here for a 1 second play? All right. We couldn't just end the period, could we? Yeah, there you go. All right, so that's going to be the end of the second period of game six. And once again, we are out shooting the fuck out of the Ottawa Senators. It's not even close, man. This has been the story for most of the series. But here we go with the third period. We're starting it off on a power play, and I like that. I like that a whole lot. We're going to go backhand, try to tuck it in just over his shoulder. We couldn't quite do it. I kind of got stuck on the net, which is funny. But it's all good because we got a bat. 3-on-2 now. That drop pass is going to stay in the zone. That shot, I couldn't grab the rebound either. Shit, that was a good save. That's a really good save with solid rebound control. I'm going to make sure that somebody is out here playing defense on this back check, because if not, it's going to be a catastrophe. Here we go. I'm sorry, I was in your way. That's my bad. I'm going to gain the zone. Boom, to the right side because he's open. Niemi tries to shoot it and gets it poked away from him. Body check. Niemi gets it back. Oh, to the high slide and a one-timer stop by the goalie, and we kind of got confused as to who should go get that puck. I didn't think it was going to be me because he was going for it, and as a result, the Sens have it. Here they come back down the ice. Do not fuck with me. Okay, so that power play sucked. We're going to drop it down low. Yes, sir. We're going to just eat some clock. I have no problem doing that. Big hit on Kasha. Let's go. We got the puck back. Cross crease. My pass was a little off target, but it's all good. We still have possession. I'm going to get the puck back. Boom, to the high slot. Beautiful passes. Just a wonderful play right there by the first line. We are out here making stuff happen, eating clock, cycling properly. That's what I like to see. I'm going to play the loss here because I'm going to be the first to get it if we lose it clean into the corner. No, we don't. All right, that's fine. I'm going to fight my way to the net and see if I can get something going. That slap shot from the point. Oh, it's going to be into the corner by the goalie, and the one-timer is also stopped, but that means we get another offensive zone face-off, and I'm going to do the same thing, and I'm going to play the loss, because like I said, if we lose it clean into the corner, that puck is mine. We have a scrum. What happened? Ottawa took a penalty? Bet. Let's get on this power play. Let's get on the power play train and get another big goal. Let's put them out of their misery. It's going to be 5-2 if we score this and we convert. I'm back behind the net. Nobody's following me. I'm waiting for my team to get in position. Oh my goodness. What the fuck? The net caused the puck to launch to the left side. That was freaking awful. I did not press R2, I promise you. You would have seen me look for a passing lane if I did press R2. That's why I have the tracker on. Oh, here we go. Here we go. And toe drag pass. Oh, I thought that was going to be beautiful, but it wasn't. Oh, all the way to the left side. We're going to get it back. Boom, to the high slot. I thought he was going to have more room than he did. So that's my bad. That is 100% my bad. I'm going to get hit as I get the puck back. I'm going to get that hit back. Let's go. Oh, please. If we could just win this clean and send me on a breakaway, I could. Oh, yes. Boom. I'm out here. Oh, yes, sir. Big Pavel Datsyuk talks, and we are out here 5-3 for the Boston Bruins. Play went right over the pad and under the blocker, the most difficult save to make as a goalie. That was mean. And shout out to their defenseman, Ekman, who almost fucking caught me, man. High 90s in speed, and I had to jump on him. And this fucking guy went from half of a line back all the way to damn near in poke checking range. He actually might have been able to poke check it if he was a little bit taller, but holy moly, that kid is fast, man. Now we can afford to sit back and play that defense and just get it out. I should not have thrown that out. I'm sorry. That was a bad shit. That was a bad icing. I'm not going to lie. That was terrible, but it's all good. Because the point is, now we can sit back and hopefully we win this faceoff, because I'm going to look stupid if they score here. Okay, that's going to go wide. That was terrifying. I thought they were going to immediately make me pay for that terrible icing. But here we are on the freaking dump and chase game, just trying to close out. Just trying to close out a 3-goal lead in the third period. Should not be difficult if we just play it right. Oh, I wanted to clobber this man. See, nothing really is happening on these shifts, and that's exactly what we want. We want to close out this game. We wanted to just have them go quietly into the night. Here comes Nordstrom, and he shoots it. He is just stopped by the goalie, but that right there had a chance, and if he darted it, I was going to yell top six forward, I promise you. Here we go with the sim, likely the last sim of the game. We might get one more. There's 2.5 minutes left. Here we go. Here we go. 3-goal lead. We got this pretty much in the bag now, but it's the playoffs. Crazy shit happens. Let's not have crazy shit happen against us. Big hit. Let's go. We pretty much sandwiched him. All right. All right. Drag shot. Nice save. All the way out of the zone, or out of the play. All right. That goalie, man, I got to give hats off to him. He played very well. For an 81 overall goalie, he played well. We kind of lit him up here in this game, but he played well throughout most of the series. Partly helped by his defense, but I mean, a good goalie is always going to need a little bit of defense. And I'm just gonna rag it a little bit right there. I'm just going to reset the offense, reset the breakout. There you go. Nice, safe breakout. Last minute of play in the third period, and it looks like the Boston Bruins will walk out of Game 6 and eliminate the Ottawa Senators. Let's freaking go. No Game 7s needed. Oh my goodness, please don't. That was a nice save. That was a nice save right there. Hutchings had a little bit of trouble at times, especially early in game. But you know what, man? That's going to happen. We just picked him up when we needed to, and we're out here. 3-goal lead. Let's freaking go. We beat my hometown team. Let's freaking send it, man. I'm not a Sens fan at all, but it is my hometown team, so it feels pretty good. Keatley is a freaking man mountain. He is a real player. Third defenseman on that team. They have some real players there, man. They're going to be a problem for years to come if they can manage that contract situation and that salary cap. So that's really good, man. But that's going to be the end of the game, end of the series. The Boston Bruins return to the Eastern Conference Finals. Now all we have to do is wait to see which one of the New York teams is going to be playing against us for the right to go on to the Stanley Cup Finals. I don't know. We're about to find out. Pavel Buchnevich getting the second star. I like that. I really like that. And Hutchings getting the third. That's good. We're getting contributions from everybody. Buchnevich on the second line actually gets done. He's a little quiet when he's out here on the first line, but when he's on the second, he gets it done. He's a key part of our simulation. Let's go. First little simulated day here, and we have the New York Islanders in the Eastern Conference Final. And the Western Conference Final is Edmonton versus Minnesota. So there's a chance. There is a slight chance here. If we can beat the Islanders and the Oilers beat Minnesota, which they have home ice advantage in that series, we could be facing the Oilers in the Stanley Cup Finals. That would be crazy if we could do that. But that's going to be coming up next. I hope you enjoyed this playoff series, and I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, please hook your boy up and punch the like button in the face, pan the hell out of a comment, and subscribe. I'm G20. Thank you for giving me your time, and I am out this bitch. Peace.